Hello guys, welcome to the review of La Candelaria. She's finished, as you can see, she's a very beautiful ship. So let's begin with what I liked and what I didn't like in this ship. First of all, I chose this ship for two reasons. One, I liked the shape of the ship, and also it was a ship with mortars on, something I never seen before. And secondly, it was hollow in the officers' quarters, so that helped me to use LED lights. Those were the reasons that I chose La Candelaria. The entire package contains rope of scale that make her look even better than using the ropes that Docker provides. Don't get me wrong, they're not bad, but ropes of scale are better. See here. You can understand. They're beautiful. They're amazing. So, a beautiful ship with many walnut in the materials. You can see the rails here, the pieces for the anchor supports. Everything was almost made out of walnut. That's a pretty good add-on. Also, she was very beautiful with the walnut cover of the hull. What is a pity is that this is a second plugging hull, which I hate, you know that, but okay, the result is that she came out pretty beautiful. What I didn't like this model, there were a bunch of things. First of all, the cannons are lack of detail. You can see that the ring of the cannons is pretty simple, almost basic, less than basic. Also, some parts were not detailed enough, like the lifeboat. The lifeboat was without rudder, without these pieces here, and of course without the oars. It was pretty simple, pretty much less than simple. The cannonballs you can see here and also here are an addition of my own. I don't believe they cost much. The wood that I have used are from the same kit, so I didn't use any extra parts, and they give the model something more realistic, but they were not a part of the kit. Also, the platforms you see here, they are, if they were more simple than that, we wouldn't have platforms at all. There are no rails, they're pretty much a plain surface of wood. These are metallic, okay, but these are tragic. Also, the rigging of the sails. Some parts are missing, like here. We need another rope that goes over to the bow and ties somewhere around here. But this is missing. In every sail, something is missing. First of all, we have only one rope to fold the sails. Usually we have many ropes. Okay, like I said, this model, it's simple, lacks of detail. That's not good because she is a very beautiful model. And with a little more detail, she will be extremely beautiful. Also, the bow. You can see here, pretty simple, just one piece, laser cut, that is that. What I didn't like, again, were the mass and yards. They were plain wood and I had to paint them. Since the entire ship is made out of lots of pieces of walnut, I guess it would be better to have yards and mass from walnut, and would make it even, not even better, more realistic than just simple paint. These are the parts that I don't like. But even though there are some pieces that you, the lacks of detail, you have here buckets, lots of them, you have here some chests, a cage for chickens. I believe some of my subscribers told me about. And you say, okay, I have these parts. Why not have the other as the other parts as well? Don't know. In the end, the outcome is magnificent. She is a very beautiful ship, a ship that you must have. Also, these chains were not in the package, I added them on. Like I said, lack of detail. Again, a very beautiful ship, a ship that must have, and it's a beginner ship. Yeah, if you are a beginner, you can make this. I didn't find any part that was hard enough to make me dizzy or to think twice how to do it. Everything was pretty simple. It's a dual layer hull, so it's not hard. The outcome is beautiful. She's not big. You can throw leads on. If you don't want to, you can't. You cannot. It's your choice. And she's magnificent. So, if you are a beginner and you wish to begin with this one, do it. I believe you will make something beautiful out of it. So, in conclusion, a very beautiful ship, easy to make, a beginner's model, no hard parts, no pieces that will require some extra experience to do, detailed plans, found no mistakes in them, and the outcome is magnificent. Problems, lack of detail, you can add them on your own if you wish. If you don't, that doesn't mean that the outcome is not going to be a good one. So, that's it. I like her. A good review, I believe. Thumbs up. So guys, again, thank you very much for watching. This was La Candelaria. She's magnificent. And I hope to see you soon, because the next video in line after this one that you're watching right now is the first video of the construction of Victory. I believe Skeleton Assembly. I think. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next series as well. Don't forget the Super Tanks ability. And stay tuned. Bye bye everybody.